at YouTube. I wanted to do a video about self-abuse because I forgot to mention key elements in my life last time regarding self-abuse, and I think it's important for people who have experienced self-abuse. It's a bit difficult to say really because it's very foolish what I've done. When I was in my 20s, I got a plastic bottle of water. It had E45 cream in it, but I did squirt all the E45 cream out and I filled it with water. And I was squirting it into my. Oh, I'm doing a video. Yeah, I'm just doing a YouTube. Can you wait a sec? I squirted it into my penis, basically. Yeah, and it did give me a really bad water infection at the time, and that is the reason why I've got a lump in the side of my lymph node swollen up, and it's never gone down. I was going to have an operation for it, but I didn't because there was a lot going on last year, so I didn't actually have the operation for that. It's my own fault, really. I was very depressed at that time in my 20s because I lived on a council estate and had abuse from neighbours, homophobic abuse from neighbours, and I started taking out on myself my depression. Had neighbours putting cigarettes through the door and different things. In Birmingham, St Helen Drive, Bartley Green. And hopefully people that watch this will who have experienced self abuse will come forward and to talk to their family and friends. Yeah, that's what I'm hoping. That's what I'm hoping from this video.
That people do that because it is important to talk about that kind of thing as well.
What are you doing, Moon Chaser? It's 1:15. No, it's 22 here. Just got back from Birmingham on a night out. Been to Hurst Street, me, Lee, Daniel, and Lawson. So yeah, that's what I wanted to discuss. And I think it's important to talk about, yeah. Hard to psychoevaluate my life back then from what it is today because it's such a long time ago. It's like at least 10 years ago. I moved from there March 2007, and now it's July the 2nd, I think. July the 2nd of 2017. Yeah, I've never really told anyone that. Not even any of my exes or I've never told anyone that what I've done to myself, and I did nearly tell a doctor the once, but I thought it'd be too embarrassing to tell him because it's a really stupid thing to do. It's a really stupid thing for me to do, and I don't know why I've done it, but that's what I've done.